Boatall's Bridge, the last bridge on the Stillaguamish before it entered Port Susan. These photos were taken just when it was being taken down and replaced by a cement bridge. They're kind of cool, 10'3" height on it, and that's in the center. And it also had a curved, radius wooden deck leading up to it, which proved to be quite treacherous when it rained. Of course, it don't rain here in Washington State, does it? Anyway, take care. Good night.